were you doing on August 21st, 2017? Well, I was in the Samoan Islands, which is off the coast of Seattle, watching the first solar eclipse to pass over the continental U.S. since 1979. From these islands, I could see 80% of the eclipse, being only 200 miles away from the line of the total eclipse. This all got me thinking. If we're able to know precisely when and where the eclipse is going to happen, then how much more do we know about space, about stars, and about the universe? It made me want to start doing some research on what the future holds for astronomy. From a young age, I've always had a fascination of space. But as of late, I find myself thinking more complex questions about the world we live in, like what it's like in other galaxies. Can people or things pass through space to these galaxies? Or what are stars like in these galaxies? Are there even stars there? Earlier this year, my family visited Griffith Observatory in Los Angeles, California, where I learned a lot about our galaxy, the Milky Way. In the Milky Way, there are over 100 billion stars. Throughout those 100 billion, there are three types of stars. There are dwarf, giant, and supergiant. The giant and supergiant show the terminal stages of a star, but the vast majority, including our sun, are classified as dwarf stars. A year ago, I went up to Yosemite for a three-day trip over October break. Out of all the exciting activities, the one that stood out to me was the stargazing tour. We landed at the base of the Yosemite Valley with a knowledgeable guide who showed us all the wonders of the night sky. She pointed out that our eyes can see light up to 19 trillion miles away. 19 trillion. She also pointed out that any starlight you see in the night sky could be from a star that was already burnt out. Those facts astounded me. To think that with the naked eye we can see that far, despite the distortion of Earth's atmosphere. But then I wondered, how much farther can we see with technology? Soon after, I learned about the Hubble Space Telescope, the 44-foot, 24,000-pound telescope launched into space in 1990 that still orbits the Earth at 5 miles per second. These are some of the pictures Hubble captured for us up to quadrillions of miles away. Currently, NASA's building the James Webb Space Telescope that will replace Hubble and allow us to see even further. From what humans have been able to see with the naked eye for thousands of years, I am convinced that in my lifetime, there will be space telescopes sent beyond our solar system and even the Milky Way galaxy. Thank you.